This is the paramedic program for St. Louis Community College. It is approximately a year program. It goes up fall semester, spring semester, and then the summer. And then that allows you to test with national registry to obtain your paramedic license. Some places you will do all the classroom work first, and then at the very end you'll do your clinicals. That's not the way we do it here. We would do it where you come in and you learn airway, and then we do the airway skills in class and in lab, and then you go on a clinical and you do those airway skills in the field. And it really sinks in the practical portion of what we learn.
My favorite thing about the program is that the instructors are really cool and they're flexible. Whenever class is over, they always let us know when they're going to be at the fire station or the ambulance house. And they always give us an opportunity to give them a call or text and let us know their schedule so that if we have questions, they'll answer them.
You need to definitely be on top of your management skills. You need to know what you're doing. You need to know how to do it. This is, as a paramedic, people's lives are on the line, so you gotta be on top of your stuff.
I think at the end of the day, this is a good program, so when you leave here, you're very confident when you're on an ambulance alone or when you're in the ER working on a patient. You have the self-confidence and the skills to handle yourself.
It's very affordable. It does work with your schedule. They are flexible. And I think you will get a good sense of where you want to go with your education after everything's complete when it comes to looking for a job.
At the end of the day, you are given all the resources that you need. We have a lot of fire departments and ambulance districts we work with. We have two or three hospitals that we run people through. You get a very eclectic and wide use of the service, so you can kind of see all aspects. So if you're not interested in being on an ambulance, you want to be in a hospital, or maybe you want to go on to a PA program or something like that, this is a good basis for that. This class is real world. You're making a difference and you're saving lives here. All the students that are currently in the program, they go on a clinical at a fire department, they're gonna be part of saving a life. When you see that and feel that and see that you can make a difference, I think that's what brings a lot of people into this program.